Genzebe, welcome back in Ostrava. You are ready for 800 meters, which is very short. How much does it hurt you comparing to the other distances?
What do you think about this distance and compare with 1500 or maybe 5000?
Yeah, 800 is fast competition. Mm-hmm. It's not easy for me, I think. Mm-hmm. But I'm ready. This year I'm good speed. Mm-hmm. I want to try my best in tour.
Mm-hmm. But you will try to run to do the best on Wednesday. And it's also good for her, you understand, for the speed preparation for the 1500 meters, even the 5000 meters.
Mm-hmm. What the hell did you just say?
Genzebe, Tirunesh, we were talking about your family. Does it happen to you often that people call you Tirunesh instead of Genzebe? And do you feel like offended, or is it okay for you?
For me, it's okay. Yeah. Just Tirunesh is my sister. I'm happy if you say Tirunesh, or don't care about that.
No, don't care.
Do you have any special memories from the last time? Did you like something about this city?
Yeah. Is it your first time here?
No, second time. I tried 2 kilometers in Warwick.
Oh, yeah.
I passed for 2 seconds, but I'm happy again I come to Ostrava.
You are the worst f***ing translator!